And we back with another reaction video, man. By the title, you already know what we're doing. Some NFL shit, man. Some
football,
man. He done walked out on these damn people, and man, we don't know where this dude done went. They said he fall from the team and all this bullshit, man.
Crazy stuff, y'all.
Y'all comment down below to let us know better information on what happened, because I don't know what happened, bro. I'm just reacting to what y'all asked, bro, but let's get into this, man. But before we hop into this, though,
make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. Turn on that notification bell so you'll be updated whenever Carter Cartel Family posts. We're on the road to freaking 2K, y'all. Help us get there, y'all.
Help us get there, man. Yeah. Let's hop into this little dumbass little dude, man.
Here's my understanding, Kay, of how this entire situation broke down. Midway through the game yesterday, Bruce Arians and the offensive staff told Antonio Brown to go into the game. They believed that he was healthy. Antonio Brown did not believe that he was healthy. He had been battling an ankle injury for the last several weeks, did not practice Thursday, did not practice Friday, and I know personally had some doubts whether or not he would be able to be out there and play. What he told the staff, from what I understand, is that he was not going into the game because in his mind, he did not feel he was healthy. The response then from the offensive coaches and from Bruce Arians was, if you are not going to go into the game when we tell you to go into the game, then you cannot be here. At that point, they threw him off the sidelines and then cut him from the team. So Antonio Brown, which Bruce Arians announced at the post-game press conference, he's no longer part of the team. They essentially told him that on the sideline, sent him packing, leading Antonio Brown with $1 million incentive right within his reach. He was going to get it. He left all of that. Left the field and now is no longer a member of the Buccaneers.
If he didn't want to go in the game, I mean,
and then he feel that he's hurt. You only know what's going on with your body. Don't nobody can tell you. I'm sure that he was able to go play.
You see, his teammate tried to stop him or whatever, but damn, you got nobody stop you from doing that shit. Real tough.
I mean, he had
like, goddamn, fuck y'all niggas. Y'all don't feel like that. Y'all don't trust me, my nigga. Y'all want to tell me what? Like, real tough, bro. I hate when people try to tell you shit that you feel. Nigga, you don't know how I feel.
He's really walking off
the field. I'll do that shit, real tough. Mid-game, them niggas still playing.
Hey, this is going down in fucking history, y'all. This man is walking off the freaking field.
And just because he's black, they gonna do all that bullshit.
And he's no longer a part of their team because he did that. But how are they gonna tell this man that his ankle is good enough? If he say his ankle not good, then his ankle's
I
not fucking
Brady
good.
I bet if Brady did that shit, they wouldn't give a damn.
That's
tough.
Crazy.
That don't make no sense, so bro. Can't nobody tell you how you feel, bro. That man probably didn't even feel like going out there. He probably
was in pain. His ankle probably was hurt because them ankle injuries are really serious.
But, like, still, bro, like, it's like, bro, you want me to go out there and get more hurt, my nigga? Like,
right.
And then I said no. And then you want to say you ain't a part of this team no more. All right, I'll show you I'm not a part of this team, bro. Like,
crazy, y'all. I don't know. Y'all drop in comments. Let us know how y'all feel about this situation,
that is
y'all.
For real, man.
I just think it's a bit much. I think they should have, like, at least talked it out and let him, like, sit out on the sideline like he was doing, y'all.
They shouldn't bash the dude like that on live TV and shit like that. Like, after the game and shit, they talking about he not a part of this team or all that bullshit, man.
Y'all, let us know how y'all feel, y'all. I think this is crazy. It's your girl, Kate.
It's your boy, Ye.
Y'all.